this video you're going to see five lone bores taken out with the Apollo 640 clip-on thermal. At the very beginning, the picture is very clear. The night started out warm. As it went on, it stayed warm for December. It got down into the 60s, but a fog bank rolled in. And after this first one here, you'll see the picture steadily degrade as the fog gets thicker. Night vision was almost useless with the fog and the clouds and no moon. Everything was done by thermal. I would have never found these hogs.
Thank you.